Nature is the best teacher. It teaches how to live and cope with ups and downs of life. Hey friends, wish you all a lovely day and welcome back to Ailey's Travel Diaries. Traveling is not in the cards for time being now, but no one can stop us from dreaming. Being happy and relaxed with small things in life requires us to slow down and take a little time to enjoy them. It's time to reveal a secret. I hated cooking. I hated the thought of being in the kitchen itself, with spices, ingredients, recipes, all that stuff. It made me sick. But let me tell you, it's all story now. One fine morning, I decided to take up cooking, thanks to the inner voice who kept me reminded nothing is impossible. It told me, if you try, you can do it. I tried and it worked. I enjoy cooking now. I love to experiment with ingredients, recipes and whatnot. See what a change. We all know that life is made up of moments. Living in each and every moment the way we want is nothing but happiness. Nature has its own ways. See how greener and beautiful it is. It spreads positive energy, and chirping of the birds adds magic into it. Let me tell you, a dose of green works wonders. It heals you from within. The beauty of this nature helps me to reset and relax. Ah. Some small things in life fill us with joy, even though they are small and simple. They provide us moment of pure magic that brings us firmly back into the present moment and make us grateful for everything we have in life. Nature has the power to take us to the place of peace and imagination, to free the emotions that has been locked inside us. Life is not always making lists and trying to be a step ahead of others. Life is to live. It's June and rain awaited at any time. Wish you all a very happy day and thanks for watching.